Welcome! In this video tutorial, I will guide you through the process of managing your team within the Timeneye workspace. As an owner or admin, you have access to the team section, where you will find a comprehensive list of your team members. This list includes their invitation status, role, and the number of projects they're involved in. If you want to add more information to this table, simply click on the gear icon and choose the columns you wish to include. To invite a new team member, click on New Team Members, and you can invite them in bulk from your Microsoft or Google account, or by email. They will receive an invitation email with the activation link to join your workspace. Once your colleagues have joined, their invitation status will change to Active. By clicking on a user's name, you can access their user profile. Here, you can add their job title and assign them a specific role. Timeneye offers three main roles: owner, admin, and member. Owners have the highest level of permission within the Timeneye workspace. They have access to all functions and views, including managing payment and subscriptions, as well as the ability to delete the entire workspace. On the other hand, admins have all the same functions as the owners, except for managing payments and subscriptions and deleting the workspace. Members can only track their own time and manage their personal settings and integrations. You can also assign team members to a group. Set an hourly rate for billing purposes and an hourly cost to monitor internal budgeting. Lastly, you can add their daily capacity. In the Projects tab, you can see all the projects your team members are involved in. From here, you can even make them project managers for those projects. Project managers have the ability to perform management functions and run reports, but only for the active projects they are responsible for. Timeneye allows you to organize your team efficiently by setting up groups that reflect your company structure. It's important to note that a user can only belong to one group at a time. Once the group is created, you can add team members and make them group managers. Group managers have the ability to create projects, perform management functions, and run reports, but only for the group they are managing. By selecting the checkbox next to a member's name, you have the power to execute various bulk actions, such as adding them to a group or a project. Furthermore, this feature allows you to deactivate users who are no longer part of your workspace. If you have a need to reactivate a member, simply filter for deactivated members and activate them again. To track your team's progress on a particular project, navigate to the Project Detail page and switch to the Team tab. In this section, you will find a comprehensive overview of the team members involved, as well as the time and money invested in the project. Click on Edit Team to modify individual user details and allocate a time budget. Lastly, to generate a productivity report and gain valuable insights into your team's performance, head over to the reporting section and initiate a team report. This report can be customized according to your desired time frame, allowing you to apply filters, incorporate widgets, and organize data in a way that suits your needs. That's it for today. For more information on team management and time tracking tips, please visit our Help Center for more resources. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if you still have questions, please feel free to contact us at support@timeneye.com. Happy tracking!